living on her own. And when they're in the previous house, she obviously, like, not gnawed, but she scratched through a door. Because they don't like being on their own.
Yeah,
and as soon as you go in and say, right, okay, I'm here, right, where have you been, and then they'll calm down, and they'll sit down and settle.
They like company, they like being, they do.
We have two cockers.
Congratulations on your wedding day.
You're a
microphone. Love starts with that magical moment. You can read. You're reading the next one.
you're doing a good job reading.
You're the love of your life. That's beautiful, isn't it?
They'll pay for the flowers.
Megan and Dave, marriage begins with a wonderful day when everyone you know is celebrating your love.
Right. Tara,
that's great. Paul and Marshall.
Who's that from?
Hey.
Wishing you both really happy years together. Congratulations to you both on your wedding day. So glad that you invited us to share your celebrations. All love, Paul and Marshall.
Your ticket
getting here.
Thank you.
You're going to have to get up for that
one.
Lovely.
I'm sure that's from England.
Where'd
you get it in Melbourne?
No, we got it from England.
Isn't that lovely?
Yeah.
You don't see that. That's very unique.
Very nice.
That's a proper car, that one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, the thing is that we've enjoyed our trip out here.
You always enjoy your trip there, do you?
No, we enjoy going to the pub.
It's just a different pub.
We thoroughly enjoyed it.
How long have you been there? We came to Oz on the probably the 6th or 7th of February. April. And then we leave on the 24th.
What are you going to do in the meantime?
Apart from that. No, we're leaving tomorrow, and we go up to we're driving up to Brisbane tomorrow.
A beautiful dream came true.
Yes.
Today, Megan, and the lifetime of new ones is just beginning. Congratulations. Have an amazing day. Lots of love, Ryan and Fiona.
Big red.
All his change that he had left over.
Well done, that man.
Lucky he didn't spend it all.
My shopping fun in Hawaii.
So the thing is that with coming over here, because it's so far, we've tried to make a trip of the lead up to the wedding, the wedding itself, and then. On the way back. Last December was our 40th anniversary.
Was it?
Yeah. So what we said, we were due to go to South Africa, and then when Megan came across, was it February?